Hello, we are Iker Martinez and Xabi Fernandez, offshore sailors and Olympic sailors in the 49er class, and we want to show our best from here, from New Zealand.
The way to manage a team so big with 11 guys on board in difficult conditions, bad weather, where everyone is tired, is probably one of the most important things in a race like this. No? So I hope we're going to do well and it's going to give us something good at the end of the race.
Still plenty to go, a lot of miles to go to the finish of this race, but we have a good team and we have all the same goal at the end of the day, and that's what makes us give the best of us every day.
We try in our best, we just always thinking that we have to do our best, so we put in a lot of effort on do the things well, and all the guys on board, everyone on the team is trying to push very hard. Once we finish this race, we would like to go to the Olympic Games in London. We really like the Olympic Games, and I hope we will be able to try once again.